Oh, people keep accusing Gautam Gambhir of being very serious, but he is not. He loves to play on the baby slide. I want to tell people. So I will first go and then you can follow me. Oh, yeah, solid hai, yaar, ye slide.
Ab iske andar se kaise aunga?
Come, you have to come after me. Okay?
Chalo.
Oh! You like playing here, no?
Love it. This is my favorite ground.
But so much history also here, no?
So much history and there's so much of peace as well. When you come here,
yeah.
Then you're away from everything and then you just want to come and practice here. The first India-England test match happened here. But this scoreboard is when?
This scoreboard is like what, 80 years old?
Must be more. Whatever the first test match happened, this scoreboard is from there on. They've only painted it. Before, there was a dressing room. Now there is a dressing room. Before, this was a pavilion. This pavilion was presented to.
Yeah, there it is. Maharaja Kumar Vijay Anand of Vizianagaram. Including Jack Hobbs and Sutcliffe. They played here against rest of India in 1930. But itna chota tha pavilion.
Imagine. I played a Ranji Trophy game and this was a dressing room.
So, matlab phir to...
Nothing. Yahan par kit bag rakho, yahan par wo lagao. Chairs lagao aur baith jao.
Aur kapde ka matlab?
Kapde utaro. Sari duniya dekhegi.
Haan, sahi baat hai.
When you're looking inside here, aisa lagta hai you're in some British village ground.
Yeah. And it's like a county ground.
Yeah.
County ground is exactly like this, like a small pavilion and that kind of a pavilion. So this gives you that feel.
But from here, you can't guess the madness that's outside.
You can't. Can you? Because I think this is the most busy area.
Yeah.
One of the most busy areas in Delhi.
But this
is... Yahan par khane ki bhi bahut dukaan hai. Meko exactly pata nahi hai, but maine suna hai ki bahut famous dukaan hai kachori ki, chole bhaturo ki.
But that is not what you eat.
Not at all.
Paneer pakode?
Wo bhi nahi. Maybe abhi to nahi.
Yeah, but are you truly a Delhiite if you don't have a little paneer pakoda in your bloodstream?
Look, I've had everything. It's not that I don't. I have tried everything possible. But then obviously if you still want to continue playing cricket and you... Yeah. And when you've crossed a certain stage, you want to...
Age.
That's true. A certain age, then you have to maintain. And then to maintain that, obviously, you've got to cut down on your food habits. But still, I love being a Delhi boy. I love eating all kind of junk. Because junk is what a Delhi boy is born with.
Yeah. So, a cheat day for you. If you had a cheat day. Like a dream cheat day would be what?
It's not a cheat day. I think for me, it's a cheat month after the IPL. I think 1 month is a cheat month. Once the IPL is finished. So literally, June is your holiday and a cheat month where you go and eat everything possible.
So if you could choose 5 things that said, these are so delicious, but I wish they had the nutritional quality of broccoli.
Chole bhature, alu puri, papadi, gol kappe, or mutton rogan josh. And butter chicken.
Oh, yaar. Ab iske baad kya baat karenge?
Iske baad to kuch rahi nahi
hai. Khana hi khana padega iske baad. Butter chicken lai hai hamare liye, 2 rogan josh, 1 kachori, 1 gol gappa. I wish people would know there is nobody standing over there. Talking to an imaginary waiter. There's nobody there. I want you to walk me to the wall. I know you get extremely embarrassed by saying and seeing these displays of vanity. But you know I'm going to make you do that anyway. Right?
I know.
Fair to say, one of the best days of your career? It's a stupid question, I know.
Yeah, one of the best days. But then again, I felt that if you ask me, there are far more challenging days than these ones, especially the one in Napier. I thought that is something which is very close to my heart because I'm always a traditionalist. I believe in test cricket more than one-day cricket and T20 cricket. I think the most memorable knock which I could think of was Napier because me being a very impatient boy, I could never imagine that I could bat for 16 hours. Never ever in my life I could have imagined that I could have batted for 16 hours. So yes, World Cup winner is a World Cup winner as a child. You really want to be a World Cup winner. And I've been very fortunate that I was part of 2 World Cup winning teams. And it happened, so that is something which is very, very close to my heart.
Do you remember the night before it? Do you remember the night before the game?
Yeah, I did. And I remember, it's a funny one. I I was in my courtship and I asked Natasha whether she wants to come for the finals. And you'll be shocked that she turned around and said that her sister was there, her brother was there for the finals, and then she said she's going to give me a call. I called her up in the morning one day before the game, and I said, well, whether you want to come for the game, and she said that, okay, she's going to let me know in the evening. She called me back saying that, is it that important? I said that, up to you. And she didn't come. She said that, okay, I don't want to travel to Mumbai and watch a cricket game. Actually, the good thing that happened was I was away from everything. I had cut myself off from everything. But then again, I thought that as a child, I had this dream of playing the World Cup final in India.
Yeah.
And I was about to live that dream the next day. So I wanted to cherish every moment possible.
But yeah, okay, na? Because you were worried about, will Natasha come, will she not? I know everybody feels that when you're dating
especially
somebody.
Especially when you're in a courtship.
Exactly.
After marriage, it's different.
Okay, let's go to the house.
छोड़ो यार क्या शादी के बाद कोई ज्यादा वो अगर आ भी जाए तो कोई ज्यादा वो जरूरत नहीं है कि ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंस देने की जरूरत नहीं है बट शादी से पहले you got to be
fully attentive. By the way, you also do one thing that I do a lot. When I'm really concentrating, if I'm reading or writing something, I also stick my tongue out.
अच्छा मेरे को तो ये बचपन से आदत है and you know the worst thing is that my little one, she's just 3 now. She's taken that habit from me as well. That if she's concentrating on something, उसकी जीभ भी एकदम बाहर आ जाती है. Yeah, exactly. And this is something that happens naturally. मेरे को कई बार पता भी नहीं चलता but I realize कि it just happens automatically when you're concentrating.
Huh? Yeah.
Actually, मैंने बहुत टाइम तक रियलाइज ही नहीं किया only after a while when people started making me notice कि यार तेरी हमेशा जीभ बाहर रहती है because बहुत टाइम तक जब कभी ऐसा because you, when you're concentrating आपको ये नहीं पता होता कि आप exactly क्या कर रहे हो आपके क्या actions हैं तो मेरे को बहुत टाइम बाद रियलाइज हुआ कि जब कई बार फोटोग्राफ्स देखता था तो मेरी नॉर्मली जीभ बाहर रहती ही है
अच्छा ये पिक्चर में while holding the trophy जो निकाली हुई है वो तो that I'm sure you're just doing for photographer
इसमें तो मैं कॉन्सेंट्रेट नहीं कर रहा हूँ क्या पता कॉन्सेंट्रेट कर रहा हूँ क्योंकि साथ में सचिन तेंदुलकर है
yeah.
तो मे बी आई हैड टू बी एट माई बेस्ट
I mean you also when you must be playing for school and stuff because he started playing when you were playing for school did you also because everybody at least in your generation younger generation anybody who's played with him has always said when we saw him one of our things to play for India another thing was to bat with Sachin
no never I'll be absolutely dead honest that never idolized anyone never ever got overawed by anyone never had that feeling that I wanted to bat with someone always had that feeling that I wanted to play for India
yeah
I think playing for India was a far bigger thing than thinking about playing with an individual obviously Sachin Tendulkar is a great icon obviously a trendsetter but then I never had this thing that I wanted to bat with someone I always thought that I wanted to play for India and try and contribute something big for India
who is the person you enjoyed batting with the most but
Obviously, batted a lot with Sehwag because we opened a lot together
and
faced some of the toughest situations in cricket together, whether it was South Africa, England, Australia. So when you're opening the batting, especially in a test format, in overseas conditions, it is always tough. So you want someone who you could absolutely be open with.
Yeah.
But enjoyed it completely with Rahul Dravid. I thought my best came out with Rahul because I thought he... Whenever I batted with Rahul, it gave me that sense of calmness and sense of patience as well. Just looking at him at the non-striking end just made me more patient. And when you're patient in a test format, obviously it gets the best out of you as well. But sometimes when you're batting with Sehwag, you can actually get carried away.
Yeah.
But then when Rahul is at the other end, obviously you get that calmness, you get that patience, you get that sense of comfort as well and assurity as well. Assurity is very important in test cricket. And I got that assurity when Rahul was at the other end and had some great partnerships with him.
Should we go sit down?
Yep.
In fact, when you were playing those 10 years, I think the most mupat guys in the team were all ek saath.
But Bhaji was the biggest prankster.
Yeah?
No doubt. Bhaji was UV ho, chahe koi ho, Bhaji was a rock star. मेरे हिसाब से अगर भज्जी की कंपनी में है ना तो इट्स ग्रेट फन
आपको डल मोमेंट नहीं होता उसके साथ
कोई भी नहीं कोई चांस ही नहीं है भज्जी इज फॉर मी is the best company you can have in a dressing room.
Has he ever played any prank on you?
Nahi, aisa kuch nahi. I don't remember aisa kuch. But overall, matlab, just ka general way hai na, to, matlab, jis tarike se he used to pull legs.
Huh.
Unbelievable. I'm saying na, the best guy to have in the dressing room is Bhaji.
और प्यार से, मतलब वो मीठी पंजाबी में।
हाँ बिल्कुल, एक बार भज्जी ने क्या बोला था यार, रिकॉर्ड मत करो ये।
कट। एक पकौड़ा, एक हमारे लिए छोटा वाला। एक्सेलेंट, वी हैव गॉट टू एपिसोड्स।
ये भी सही बात है।
बच्चा, अगर आप इस वीडियो को अगले 10 सेकंड में 4 लोगों के साथ शेयर करेंगे तो अगले आधे घंटे में आपकी लाइफ में कुछ बहुत अच्छा होगा। तथास्तु, यहाँ पे सब्सक्राइब करें और यहाँ पे पुराने एपिसोड देखें। चुप चुप जियो।